You ready? There is no future. There's only this fight. It's me on the battlefield. I'm gonna rot him. I want him to rot in hell. We're gonna do our best. We're gonna make it home. I'm gonna try not to scream. Zen. Galgi, welcome. Big L. We've had our L's. It's gonna take me a second to remember what I have to do. Use BM, no summons. See, I'm not trying that. I don't know if my reflexes are quite there right now.
General Radahn, mightiest yeah. Demigod.
He is a little bitch, isn't he?
Awaits you. Champions,
let's
prepare for battle.
Have
the general claim glory and grab that great rune.
These?
A celebration of war. The Radahn.
And these.
Festival.
It's a lot of shit. Oh wait, I need to swap that out. Might be. I'm gonna go for the little shield. Yeah, I was thinking maybe summon the healing girl. Oh my god, she's all the way up there. Oh shit. Mm-hmm. What am I doing? This one. Wait. This one. Oh, it's the bubble. Nervous. He's so noisy and scary.
Champions, welcome. The stars have aligned. The festival is nigh. General Radahn.
Are you good and prepared, young chum? The festival.
Dark
Before
horse.
We begin,
I don't want to see this shit again.
Paint...
No.
Now.
Oh, gather self.
I might just fucking leave if I beat him. I'm just gonna fucking cut out. I'm going to sleep. I tried a lot of booze today. Absinthe, whiskey, gin, beer. Cat screaming at me.
Please don't scream. No screaming. I have scream here. I know. You wanna play, you wanna cuddle, you wanna do all the cute things, but.
I have to fight. go. Bring it all in. Oof. Look at that. That was magic right there. Throwing your inner Galgarax. All we have is rot breath. Oh shit. Woo! We'll do the first round. Oh shit. No! Oh my god. I'm running! Ooh! Okay, yeah. You're still doing that shit? Why? Alright, I need summons. It's okay. We're okay. That was patches? Ooh. Right now I'm fucking screaming inside of me. I'm screaming! Second phase, baby. Oh wait, shit. Pick a direction. Go. Stay close to him. Stay close. Oh! No! Kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him! Die! Get him! No! Like 2 seconds from death. Can you believe that shit? I got it. I know. That's a stupid thing. It was just like stupid shit that was killing me. Can you believe that? The NPCs literally just had to kill him. Like, just hit him fucking once. You know? Once! Thank you. Stop fucking doing that! Oh shit. Direction. Just fucking go. No! Oh. God. Oh no. Gravity bolt! Oh! Get off the horse! Get off the horse! Get off the horse! Get off the horse! Shit! Ooh! No! To me. I've basically won like 3 times. How does this keep happening to me? I was there. I squished the rune arc. Oh my god, from the top! Fucking from the top, again! Oh my god. I just wasted a fucking thing. Okay! Oh my god. Wow. Get up! Giant coin purse! God damn it. How could they not have me that. I watched him die. Fucking watched him die. I saw him die. We all saw it. He died. It's fucking bullshit. Great little bitch. Gonna run hell. Reckless fuck. All right. No, no. Okay. Oh, you're still doing it? Okay, cool. Sure. Okay. It's fine. Okay, yeah. Okay. Let's get some health. Okay, yeah, sure. Please don't kill me. What did I do that for? Oh my god, I'm pressing all the wrong buttons right now. Where am I summoning? Where are you? Come here, you bastards. Okay, we don't want the gravity balls. Oh no. Get punished for cheesing? Fuck this guy. He's not fun to fight. He's not fun. Oh. Bowies! Oh shit. Oh my god! My god, come on, come on, come on. That didn't work. It has to say enemy felled. Oh, it's fine. I just have too many things in here. I gotta take the marionettes out. Maybe I should. God. Can't believe I used one of those fucking shards on accident. I'm just like pressing so many fucking buttons. Good lord have mercy. I've beat him 5 times. Oh shit. I'll say a blessing here. Ow! Okay, get off. Get off. Okay, that's fine. She needs berries. Tori needs berries. It's fucking stupid. Remember, if you hold down the D-pad, it'll automatically switch your item down. First item. Oh, really? Oh. Never knew. Do you need berries? Oh yeah, you need lots of berries. No wonder.
Eat the raisins. Yummy, yummy. In your tummy.
I'll say a blessing here. Dies.
Yummy! Any yummies?
I'm taking these out. You never fed him? You gotta feed him. From the top, Dark, with feeling. Oh, you're just coming. Okay. Oh my god, crit him. Take it. Oh! Yo! Yo! He wasn't fucking rotted! Oh my god. I was trying to get my sword out. I thought I had my sword for a second, and I like pressed R1 and I was like... That's not my sword. That's not my sword! I thought he was rotted, but I guess not. Didn't get him close enough. Stupid message. Okay, sure. Yeah, I rotted you. How's it feel? Where is he? I'm in his fucking face. Oh my god. Yo! I know he's not rotted. I know. I know. Dude, where did it go? It's like he ate his own rot. Everyone just fucking dies. Clear your mind.
Come back.
Can you believe that shit? Can you believe it? He's such an arsehole.
He's gonna die today.
It's like, can I just rot him right here, right now? Last hurrah. Do or do not. There is no try. Choose to win. Okay. Okay. in the crotch! Rot in the crotch! Didn't work. Did it work? Can't tell. Oh. Ow. I don't want to switch from my, like, finger thing because... Okay, sure. Okay, easier said than done. I just need to keep my summons here. You know? Summons! On the road again. Ooh, baby. No! Fuck. Eep! Yep, yep, yep. Yep, 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 yep. Okay, yeah. Goodbye, health. Okay, get off my fucking case, you asshole! Oh, you gotta take a shot. I fought him enough. It's plenty of times. He deserved to rot in hell. Win's a win. I worked for that spell. Ooh, pretty. Flanger. Oh my god. Did you hear that? Wonder where it fell. Hmm. Right into your arsehole. Oh, hello. Is everyone okay? Okay, bye. Have a rest. I can take off this stupid ring. My endurance feels pretty good. Honestly, like, I've had no problems with my endurance. This game is really generous with it. Hey, you're doing PvP. You got big health. You could make it. You could just make it.
Ah, good. I was waiting for you. Oh, what a sick way to fight, eh? The glory of the clash is shared.
He really said sick.
By Radahn. And you.
First from software character
did
to say sick.
Did you see
sick.
That afterwards? A falling star right before our eyes. I can't fathom how Radahn was holding back something of that scale. He was a living legend if ever I saw one. And the path has now been cleared. To Nokron. Where Rani's fate will be decided. Let's meet where the falling star bit the earth. We'll take up our swords once more.
Yeah, I only,
For Mistress Rani.
I'm eye level with, something.
Let's meet where the fallen star bit the earth. And we'll go into battle again. Side by side. My only purpose is to fight for Rani's fate. Sword and fang. The curtain's rising. On the final act.
Yo, chill.
Are you okay? Did you lose some pieces?
Ah, hello there. It was a battle marvelously fought.
Okay.
You are well and truly a champion, friend. I, on the other hand, am nothing but a crock. One hit was all it took to crack me, and for my insides to come spilling out. After that, I hid like a coward. And as such, I can hardly stand to face one such as you.
I love you. It's okay. I'll put you back together.
But don't you think I've given up just yet?
Okay, good.
As luck would have it, there's a veritable mountain of warriors' bodies right here.
There you go.
If I can just squeeze this bunch down inside me, I'll be a mighty warrior again in no time.
Mwah.
And you know, the bodies found here are exceedingly fine. Who could expect
Yummy.
Any less from the very warriors who fought in the Shattering? The greatest of all wars. Just you wait and see, friend. I'll grow even stronger. Just you wait when next we meet.
I know where you can find a mushed up piece of Godric's body. I mean, the new OBS.
The bodies found here are exceedingly fine. Who could expect any less from the very warriors who fought in the Shattering? The greatest of all wars. Just you wait and see, friend. I'll grow even stronger. Just you wait when next we meet.
Here, I'll be an organ donor. You can have my body when I die.
All right, lads. I'm going to take you on a little journey.
He just keeps going.
You'll all be inside me. And be part of me. From now on, we're all in it together. So, let's all of us dream big. All right, lad. You'll all be in from now on. So.
Lover. My insides hurt from that fight. My insides. Any items around here? And a dungeon? Oh, this is an area now, huh? Leveled up, so. Do you need bellies? Are you okay? You're okay. Over there. Oh my god, this is gorgeous. Look at that. Wow. I love when things just like fade into this like monochrome haze. Especially like archways, doorways. I love doorways, windows, frames. Frames, baby. Pretty. Wow. The hell is that? It's Caleb up there. Blood pressure is calming. It's calming down. Sweet, sweet strings. I haven't seen a single item. No! Hush your mouth. Sit down! Hush up! How dare you. Honestly, with Roth, though, it made it so fast. Oh my god. Goodness. Beautiful. You can sit here. If I was actually there. Got the breeze. Nice warm blankie. What would I drink? What would I drink in this landscape? Not a beer. Wine is a maybe. Oh yeah, that sounds nice. Yeah, good idea. I'll have a sip of wine at the same time. So funny. Okay. I'm listening. Oh, God. Rudolph is here, no, so bright. Won't you guide my sleigh tonight? He's a flashlight. Oh, is that it? Jesus. The fuck? It's not a cave, that's a fucking door. Eyeballs, eyeballs. War dead catacombs. This sounds like hell. Ew. Ew. Who died? Someone on this map died. Someone. What does that mean? Can you undiscover a found grace as opposed to discovering a lost grace? What are you saying? Why would you want to lose grace? Why? Who died? Schrodinger's cat. Is there a cat in that box? Who died? Who died and gave me 20 runes? Well, let's go to- can I go to the boat or is that in the water? Something died. Oh, it's in the water. I'm determined. There must be something. Oh, like up there, up there? Wow. Well, I think I went around the whole thing. I looked everywhere. I didn't see any items. Alright, see you guys. Is it still empty? I have a thing. Why don't we just go here? The two fuck you lines. Is that guy still there? I don't see him. His phantoms are here. Bro, he's gone. Good? You're good? I beat him. Oh, there he is. I just beat him. I just ran around the map to calm down. I basically beat him like 3 times. I watched him die. But he died after I died. Like, multiple times. I was screaming. Why are your arms so hairy? What is that? Why are your arms so hairy? Is it good God, sir. What are you doing under there?
At last. The war festival has ended. Brave champion, you have our gratitude. The celebration was spectacular.
He's like coming out of
General
the chair.
Dahn is surely pleased. Festering with rot and crippled by madness.
Oh, I rotted him, all right.
All he wanted was an honorable death.
Oh, it was honorable.
Finally, my work is done. I'm no longer bound to this fortress. I have a task in mind. Old business, you could say. You wouldn't understand. May we meet again, if the fates deign it. Brave champion. It's time I went on my way. May we meet again if the fates deign it. Brave champion. It's time I went on my way. May we meet again if the fate.
Okay. See you later. I legit almost cried listening to Alexander, like, picking up his little pieces, saying he was a coward and he hid behind a hill. I almost cried. I was so close to just bawling. Is that a tomato? God damn it. Damn it! See. There we go. No, because of him, what he was doing. It was so cute. It made me sad. But I was so proud of him. You know? He's so genuine. Pot man. Oh, that's a different guy. Who are you, dude? And where the fuck are you? Where are you, my dude? We are one. I don't know who the hell that is. Is that a dragon? Look at his shoes. Why are your shoes so curly? It's so weird, dude. You just have little sandals on? Yeah. Okay, let's go home. No, oh, I should maybe DM him. I did an at, but... Go to sleep! Let me shoot him a little message. He might be waking up soon. I'll say that I'm going to sleep after streaming, but I'm free all day tomorrow, so I just need to buy cat food and get some coffee creamer. Coffee creamer, ew? What do you mean? I use, like, this much, just a little bit. It's so lonely here. There's no one here. Do you not get lattes or cappuccinos? When you order a coffee, what do you get? I know you're not just drinking like just plain black coffee 24/7. I know you're getting the creamy shit. I know you are. You can't deny it. I know you're getting some milk. Don't even deny it. I know you're drinking the milkies.
Journey to the capital. Let the two fingers. You may be our general. He fought my and by my.
Wow. He says absolutely nothing else. Okay, I went to Starbucks like once this year. Yeah, whatever. You never got any other thing with oat milk. I don't believe you.
I asked you, thankful it is all.
I don't believe you. Oat milk is coffee creamer. Barista blend oat milk. Coffee creamer. Oatly oat milk creamer. Wait, I have to go talk to the finger lady with- where am I going? Too distracted thinking about milk.
You have returned. What is it?
What the fuck am I gonna do with any of those? Ouch. Shoulder just like spazzed out. I don't want any of his shit. I want nothing to do with any of it.
Now go forth. Let the words of the fingers guide you.
Nobody wants to congratulate me. Wow, it's so lonely here. It's so lonely up in here. It's a fucking round table. Crater? Where's the crater? Something landed, right? Okay, I don't even know. Does it show it on my map? Is there a giant crater? What if they adjusted it? Is it in Kaled? How are you supposed to know where it goes? You just find it when you're running around? Oh, really? That's where it lands? Ah. Underground place? No.
Forlorn Hound. There you go. Oh, the go.
Oh, it's you. It's me, Blythe. Old E.G. trapped me here. Told me I'd bring north but bail to Lady Rani. But there's no chance that could happen. I'm part of the bee. A very shadow. I thought old E.G. knew as much. Honestly, I don't know what's going on anymore.
Blythe? Why would E.G. do that?
My thanks, friend. I'm going to see Mistress Rani now. I don't know what came over old E.G., but even if the odds are slim, I need to check the mistress is safe. Now, Rani can finally set in motion the fight against her fate she's dreamt of for so long. I'm going to see Mistress. I don't know what kid, even if the odd.
Weird. Oops, wrong one. Where is... Where's the blacksmith again? Where's E.G.? The belfries and the sisters. This one? E.G.? E.G., why?
You finally come. Blythe told me everything. You've defeated General Radahn, unlocking the stars. The general was blighted by scarlet rot and driven to madness.
Oh, I rotted him.
But not long ago, he was hailed as the mightiest demigod of them all. There is no parallel to your achievement, nor to Lady Rani's acute judgment of character. Thanks to you, Lady Rani's fate once again stirs. And the path to Nokron has opened. Descend underground, where the fallen star struck Limgrave, and make it yours. The precious treasure of Nokron. I presume you've spoken with Blythe? Very well. There is something you should know. The two fingers gave Blythe to Lady Rani as a faithful follower. Her very shadow, incapable of treachery. But if Lady Rani, as an Empyrean, resists being an instrument of the two fingers, the shadow will go mad, transforming from a follower into a horrid curse.
I let him
out.
Such
is his destiny. In such matters, Blythe's own thoughts hold no weight. It pains me so. But he must be neutralized. For Lady Rani's sake.
You're gonna have to do it again, because I let him out. I let the doggy out. Woo. 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 I need to upgrade a shield. I need a shield that I like, though. I let the dog out. Ooh. Ooh, ooh, ooh. I still don't have one of those stupid hats. Well. I need to fight the boss in here, though. It's one of those stupid, ugly things that I hate. Teleports and shit. Wait, I thought we talked to a different sister. I thought there were like two. There was Renna, and I thought there was Rani. Is that wrong? Confused. I could have sworn there was like another one. Girl, you're still sleeping. The F. So now I go back to Nokron. Sleepy. Just curl up in a little ball. We must find treasure in Nokron. One bug. Oh. Is there a tower? This one? Do I need to go to the top? Oh, shit. Let me see. Let me just check really quick. I want to know. Okay. Okay. Zero, T. Jackson. Zero. Where the star fell. Limgrave. Dear God.
It doesn't look like anything, Val. It looks the same.
The sky. The sky. Gold tree. Oh, that's, is that, is the tree the star? Oh. If I were a boy, how do I get down there? Here we go. I feel the gravity of it all. Something is hurling me. I feel the gravity. There are no road to follow. Time to say goodbye to yesterday. And the road keeps on telling me to go on. Okay, going around.
Meep. Meep.
Hello. What now? What do I have to do now? I just jump down. Okay. I guess so. So horrific grease. Like a painting. Why is the music so scary? Pretty. No, I hate it when it makes it disappear. None of the other FromSoft games do this. Why can't I look? Stupid. Why'd they make the camera like that? Goopy boys. Quicksilver. Mercury on my mind. Hermes. Communication. Ow. It's Demon Souls. Demon Souls all over again. Mercury. The planet. Communication. The messenger. The medium. The winged footed god. Quicksilver. The metal that moves. Formless. Can fit into anything. But it drives you mad. Makes you crazy. The Mad Hatter. Worked in a mercury mine. The fumes from the mercury. Made him crazy. The hermaphrodite. The union of Hermes and Aphrodite. What was the formula to make gold? Is it like mercury and something? in the legends. Did I miss a roof? Husk. Who do it? You do it. Hobbitmorik are life forms made by human hands. Thus, many believe them to live impure lives, untouched by the Erd Tree's grace. A hardened husk shed by a formless life form known as the Silver Tear, found in and around the Eternal City. The Silver Tear makes mockery of life, reborn again and again into imitation. Perhaps one day it will be reborn a lord. Interesting, because the Albinaric are life forms made by human hands. So the viscous fluid that behaves much like oil. Soaked in arcane dew, it gives off a faint glow of starlight. Simulacra. Mercurial. I love Mercury. I used to write poems about Mercury. Oh my god. Wow.
Like a wet spider web. God, I miss sculpting. It's my mangled body in the corner. Oh, come on, let me look at it. Wow. So pretty. I have a birdhouse that looks like that. He's naked with a helmet and shield. Oh my god, sir. You okay? Sleeping in the bush, I'm sorry. Spirit flame arrow. Ghost glove wart, wow. It's powerful. Good stuff right there. Dukis Herba. Give it to me. What are you looking for? I hear a big boy. Hmm. my gosh. Strong old boys. Bash me. Bash me! Give me the kick! I want the kick! I'm trying to do the kick. Is he dead or asleep? Hello? Cool. I don't remember which direction I came from. Does I have to go this way? No, this way. Stairs. Open this? Oh yeah, I guess there's a couple doors in the game where you gesture and something happens. I need to go check those doors. Ghost, Jesus. Makes sense because the all the Noric legends, but we're getting the lore on this place real quick. Go to sleep. Go to sleep, little guys. With your great shields and your hats, sing you a lullaby. It's like a purple ringed city. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh my god, she's so fucking strong. I know. Just weaker to magic though. man, they're really physically fucking hardy. Their blood, their flesh is truly made out of fucking silver. Jesus. Hang on to it! God, that is so cool. Wow, they only made 4 faces. They should have made, I don't know, maybe one more. So there aren't 2 of the same face stuck in a row. Beautiful. It's one of the coolest things I've seen so far. Those faces. Oh! Okay, I'm not really ready, but I guess so. I'll go in here. This fight is fun. I'm fighting myself! Good thing I'm so squishy! Oh no. Nice. Nice, me. Good going. Thank you. behind me. Good thing I'm so squishy. I kind of wish this, like, mask thing wasn't here. I kind of wish it was just a blob that moved. It's like that, one sculptor. He's Japanese. There was one of these, sculptures at Ratio 3, 24th and Mission. Ratio 3 gallery. Where it looks like it's moving. I think it's just, like, gently spinning. Make your whole body look like that. Oh, this increases your vigor. By one? By 1 point? Oh, in your mind? By one there? Wow. I had no idea. But, oh, it's different. Missions to faraway lands from which they could never return. But what choice did they have, having seen the guidance of grace? Who departed on journeys without specific orders to faraway lands from which they would never return. In other words, the gift of a cloak made it easier for undesirables to be on their way. Rodriguez never once saw the guidance of light. Twin crowns worn by the Night Maidens of the Eternal City indicates the highest clerical rank and hides the eyes with silk. Long ago, the Nox invoked the ire of the greater will and were banished deep underground. Now they live under a false night sky in eternal anticipation of their liege, of the coming age of the stars and their lord of night. These women are the personal guards of the Night Maidens, and the silk hides their eyes. Mask fashioned from the corpse of a formless silver tear, supported by its hardened shed husk, greatly increases arcane to the detriment of physical attack power. To imitate the imitator is a cunning play indeed. Well, yeah. That's the shit that was on my mind in 2015. I made all these, like, raw ceramic sculptures and sprayed them with, like, mirror spray. Covered one of them. Wait, I made, like, a pool thing out of raw ceramic, and then I covered it in latex liquid, and then I sprayed it with the mirror spray. It had this really weird texture. Nice. If I change my clothes, I only have the blood on my skin and not my clothes. I washed my clothes. I think I still have some of that latex liquid. If it's still even, like, functioning. 20,677. Definitely buy some shit with that. I don't know what I need to buy. Need a merchant. There actually is something on that ledge. What you doing, dude? Horseback battle? A nebula. The birth of a star. Star birth. Baby star. Star baby. Can I crawl in the pot? Aw, man. Oh no. More Taurus boys? No. No. They hit hard and they have big arrows. No! Takes me want to go swimming. I want to swim. Can I have a pool all to myself inside of a big church or something? That'd be so cool. To light those things again. Damn, do I really? Yo, what? It's not you, right? That'd be so lame if it was you making that sound. You? Come on. Fuck. Wait. Quit making all that racket. Hush. I'm trying to be sneaky here. Hello! Yes, I like grace. Yes, give me grace. What happened to you? I'm a 50. Oh, they're buffed. Shit, what is that? Big doggy. Oh shit, doggies. It's doggies. Turn around. Nothing to see. Oh my god, look, that's so cute. Aww. Stupid tree thing, rock. Okay, sure. Coming? Not coming? Can I have a bush? Roll catching motherfucker. Dude, well, I killed everything over here. What the fuck's over here? Not him though. I didn't kill him. Fuck it. I hate your roll catching slow ass stance. Oh. How many of these are there? Damn, I did not need to fight him. Oh my god, I'm so sorry. I landed on the deer. Okay. He's buff, buff, baby. Baby, he's so buffed. You're a buff boy. You got this, I believe in you. You can do the thing. I feel like I'm missing a bunch of shit. Lady, come, my lady. You're my jellyfish, sugar, baby. Oh. Okay. Who the fuck is that? So, what? Is that Stinky Feet Butt Boy? Why does he look so small? That stinky feet butt boy. Oh my god, one of those guys. Oh, I bet that lady's here. With her knight. Stinky feet butt boy, yes. Don't click the mouse. Just because I had to permit the term butt boy. Thank you. I want that. I want that item. But I don't want to jump to there and go down to Stinky Feet Butt Boy. No, thank you. But I want the item. Wait, what did I get? Greatly raises robustness, immunity, and focus. Yes. Thank you. Stinky feet, butt boy. Where's it? Can I jump? Oh. What did I even get? Oh, there's Jeff. Here. Where's death here? Can I have it? Thank you. Hello. Oh. You all just fell? Good job. I don't think so, sir. Hash browns. I don't want hash browns right now. But I'm sure they're delicious for you right now. I just want wowder. I can hear him stomping. I hate him. I don't want an egg. I want water. Oof. We are not on the same page.
You want to try plant-based eggs? What if? What if you just stepped off the ledge and died? I didn't mean to press that button. What if, sir? What if you did that? Egg commercials? What? What? What are you gonna do about it? That's what I thought. Oh. Did you see that pivot? Oh yeah. Oh, you can't get me. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Huh? What's she gonna do? Nothing. 'Cause I'm over here and you're over there. Oh yeah? Oh yeah, you want to do something about it, don't you? But you can't. You just can't.
I don't know.
That's right. What have I done? What if I rotted you, sir? There's nothing he can do about it. Can you just go on your normal route, please, now? Go home. He's got a de-aggro, right? Just de-aggro. I don't want you chasing me. As soon as I set foot down there. He's not gonna. He's just gonna. Go over there. Go. Go. What do I do? Where do I go? Centipede. Missionary's cookbook, what? Sacred order pot? Is that what I picked? Hallig Bone. Is that it? What do I do over here? Hot stickers? Just water. Okay. He's gonna come back around over here. I'm gonna sneak around. I'm gonna fucking bolt. I'm gonna run. I don't know where, but I'm gonna go. Stealth playthrough. Aren't you bored, sir? I'll put you on this job.
Excuse me, sir. Excuse me.
Oh. Should be careful, I can get stuck like that. What if he, like, changed his route? And he started coming this way. I am one with them. Blood loss seems familiar. What the fuck is that? Oh my god, this place is fucking full of the...
Don't like this. Spacing that way, is there another one? Shiny. No one on the ceiling? There's someone behind the waterfall.
Who? I'm not risking it. No, no, no. We don't risk it for that biscuit. I don't know what's behind the waterfall. They just would. You know, it was easy. Figured it.
I'll let you live. Just because. Bug.
I gotta go towards that waterfall. This could be death. Wish I could walk and use the fucking thing at the same time. Like in Dark Souls 3. Don't go chasing it now. Death? Or waterfalls?
Don't go chasing waterfalls. Shooby dabba doo ba 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 sho ba ba.
Oh, it's just a little guy. Ma'am? Sir? Ma'am? Ma'am? Sir? Ma'am? Sir? My liege? Give Mad Hatters. Darrowill? I killed him. Can I see your face? His eyes are closed. His face. Are you okay? Are you okay? Do you need something? You want to get out of here? What color do you think his eyes are? A grayish green and a brown. These cool plants. You'd give him a kiss. Be sure to get consent first. You say, may I give you a kiss, sir? Meep.
Jason centipedes. I'd rather roll the die. Okay. I would say you come with me, eh, sir? Try that again. Why can't I kick? Can't kick? Why not? I want to kick. I want to kick him. Oh. Hey, get up. Come with me. Let's go. We're going together. Stinky feet boy? Please no. Oh. No, this is death. This is death. This is where it ends. My journey. Where's the stake? Beginning of the fucking level? Where's the other one? There's not just one. There's no way there's just one. Fog wall yet. No. Valiant Gargoyle. Got a little stagger there, sir. Bet you did. Oh. Okay, sure. Makes a lot of sense. Okay, yeah, roll right into it. That was really smart. Oh, stupid. Oh, okay. What? Knew it. I knew it! Twin blade. Gargoyle? No. Gargoyle? Twin blade. Parentheses. Why we always have to fight? now we all just get along. Don't you know I'm sweepy? I took everything.
Graphic design is my passion. Thank you for sharing. Why are you sharing that? Their graphic design? The parentheses? Is it share your passion hour? Oh, it's here? Hey, get up! We're fighting. Why you hit so hard? Stupid stick, rock. Oh, it's time to get the big axe out. When? They hit so hard. Why does everything hit so hard? God. Why? I can summon here? My marionette? Can I rot them? 2-on-1's a little unfair, don't you think? Don't you think? Did a little moan for emotional support. Because you're bigger than me? Because you're bigger? Can I rot them? Come here, you little pricks. Can I rot a statue? I'm willing to try. Come here. Think so. I don't think I can rot them. Out! Fish. Christ. Oh, I have cure poison now, though. Oh. I don't feel like fighting you! I don't care. Feel like it. Not in the mood. Your weird ass rib cage. I don't feel like it. I don't want to right now. I didn't finish exploring the other area. I just went straight into Beef Town. I'm sleepy. I'm sleepy. Where's my treasure? He said I go down here and I get treasure. There's no treasure down here. It's just a bunch of weirdos. It's behind me. Where? The city is my treasure. I'm done with the city. Wait for that sweet, sweet country life. Go left? Which way's left? This way? Over here? Look over the cliff? Which cliff? That cliff? Oh, there? Take me down to the paradise city where the grass is green and the girls are pretty. Oh, won't you please take me home? Wait, what? Oh. Sure. Okay. What do you mean I can't make that jump? What do you mean? Why is this here? Clean up my blood stain. Oh. Huskies. Woo woo. Huskies, you want to hug? Keep going. Oh, you died.
Oh, what a poor baby. Oh, you jumped off the wedge. Oh, I almost died too.
Oh. Ow! What the fuck, bitch? Damn, you're making a lot of fucking shield right now. Ooh. Are there princessas in here? Ooh, checkered floors, pretty. I guess I should go in, huh? Cool. Who's behind the ball? Weirdo. Afraid of the ball. Jesus. Yes, please. Summon it now. I don't think it's very strong though. I'd rather summon her. She's fucking crazy. I don't know what the twin hat one does. She's probably even crazier. Oh my god. They're so cool. Oh, I don't think I'm very strong, though. sure. This is so fucking crazy. This is beautiful. This is exactly what I wanted. I love you. I love you. You are so perfect. Oh, great. You just weren't gonna let me sneak around, or were you? I can hear you breathing. Slow and steady rush. This baby, isn't that the way that love's supposed to be? Slow and steady rush. I'll take that. Oh, God. These beautiful plants. Look at that. I pushed a little bit further and I found grace. I know, the plants are so pretty. And the little candelabras. And the chandeliers. And the pretty maidens. All the silver. Yeah, there's this mercury mine nearby that I went to in college. My beelining professor. I had to go like a little bit into a mine. It was so cool looking. And yeah, the museum is like all revolving around like mercury mining. And there's this like cube you can hold. And there's like raw mercury. Like you can like move it around and it jiggles all over the place. Cause it's just liquid metal. You can't touch it too much. You go crazy. Okay. Okay, well, you do you. You do you. Who needs sleep? Just till 3 tonight. Set an alarm for 3 a.m. You have 2 more hours. You better hop to it. Okay. Sleepy sleeps. Hope y'all have a nice sleeps. Sleep, sleeps, sleeps, sleeps. Good day. See y'all tomorrow. Count sheep? No, thank you. Cuddle with sheep. Don't count them.